Hey everyone, welcome back to my YouTube channel. In this video, I'm going to show you how to insert company logos in Microsoft Excel 365. This is a great way to add some visual flair to your spreadsheets and make them look more professional.
So what are we waiting for? Let's get started. If you have not subscribed to my channel, I want to request you to hit the subscribe button and turn on the notification bell. This is done to make sure you do not miss out on any of the upcoming videos from Technical AUK. If you enjoy this video, show us some love and do like this video. And at the end of it, make sure to comment on the video if you have any queries or any suggestions, and I'll be more than happy to respond to all of your comments.
Let's get started. So let's break down the formula. First, we have the equals image command, which tells Microsoft Excel that we want to insert an image. Inside the parenthesis, we have the image URL, which is made up of three parts. The first part is https://logo.clearbit.com, which is the URL for Clearbit's logo API. The second part, A2, is the cell reference that contains the name of the company we want to insert the logo for. And the third part is .com, which is the file type of the image we want to insert. So I'll type in the formula equals image, concat, https://logo.clearbit.com/A2.com, and hit enter. And just like that, we have our Facebook logo in our Microsoft Excel spreadsheet. Now I insert more logos, copy the formula and paste in F2, H2, and K2 cell. And change A2 cell reference to F2, H2, and K2 cell. Now drag B2 cell up to B8. Drag F2 cell up to F8. Drag H2 cell up to H8. Drag K2 cell up to K8. Now only insert company name and see the logo. And that's it. Now you can add logos for all your favorite companies to your spreadsheets. Thanks for watching, and don't forget to like and subscribe for more useful tips and tricks.